I was working in Germany before the war for some time, but Scholten saw Hitler many times at big rallies when he was speaking at the so-called party conferences in Nuremberg, also during a parade of German troops that returned from France after the defeat of France, when Hitler was riding in an open Mercedes and the whole crowd was, but it was all from a distance. The first time that I had a chance to see him very close was when Molotov invited me to come with him to Berlin in November 1940 and to translate for him his talks with Hitler. And that is when we together came to the Imperial Chancellery and went through these long corridors, which were probably designed to impress people by grandeur, you know, and by these very high ceilings and all these signs with swastika around hanging on the walls and so on. And then finally the door was open and we entered Hitler's study, very big study. His desk was in the other part of it, rather far away. Nearby was a big globe. He was sitting at the desk, and then he got up. He was in this gray-green jacket with a red band and swastika on his hand. And he approached us when we came closer to the center of the room and shook the hand of Molotov and then of the Soviet ambassador, Tikhanov, and I also shook his hand, and I had a feeling that his hand was wet and cold. And it was such a feeling like maybe you touch the frog, for example, you know, which is cold and wet. And maybe this made also somehow him unpleasant, you know, because we really had before the pact, we had a very intensive anti-Hitler propaganda, which so they gave the image of Hitler as a monster. And that is why maybe also being close to him and looking at him, I also had such an uneasy feeling. Also because, you know, his feature was very strange, you know. This his nose with the small
mustache.
Mustache, yeah, so his nose with a small mustache looked like it is artificial, or like it is a mask, you know, that is put on his face, and that if he takes it off, we will see the real face of this man. Whereas it did not sort of fit like to this nose. It was a very strange feeling. And there was even a feeling just to take it away and to see how it really looks.